Well, let's look at this again. And the keeper just lost his bearings there. He was never in the right position. He won't want to see that again.